this be it? Malaka, that was fast!
You know I want out of Elysium. If you help me escape, I promise you'll never see me again.
As happy as that would make me, Persephone wants you to stay.
How long until you realize you're just one of her pets?
Watch yourself, human.
Careful, or Persephone will have you neutered. Oh, I forgot. She did that ages ago.
I didn't think the dead could feel pain.
I'm one of the few miserable fools around here who's actually alive.
If you're so miserable, why not just leave?
I've tried. If Persephone wants you to stay, dead or alive, you stay. Hades taught her well.
So you're the troublemaker I've been hearing so much about.
Adonis, at your service. With an army at Persephone's disposal and most of Elysium under her control, my troublemaking days are coming to an end.
What if I helped you?
And why would someone with their whole life ahead of them want to do that?
I hear Persephone has everyone in Elysium on a leash. I want to cut them free.
Of all the lies in the underworld, that's the best one I've heard yet. No one cares about the dead. Try again.
I need to find Hades' realm. If overthrowing Persephone is the key to escaping Elysium, then I'm in.
Why didn't you just say so from the beginning? Did you hear that, my love? He wants to enter Hades' realm.
I'm going to find it, with or without your help. We might as well work together.
Tell you what. Southwest from here is the Fortress of the Three Sisters, one of Persephone's strongholds. If you kill her overseer, destroy her torches of Hypnos, and steal Persephone's resources, all while avoiding the attention of her Colossi, then maybe I'll trust you.
Tell me about the overseers.
Persephone's most trusted and deadly servants. They are the eyes and ears of Elysium. Killing them will leave the queen blind and deaf.
Torches of Hypnos?
Constructed by the god of slumber, these devices keep human minds under Persephone's control. Destroy their centers to extinguish their flames.
Don't like the sound of Colossi.
The Colossi are best left asleep. They protect the overseers. Bloodshed wakes them, and they do not like being woken.
If you're the troublemaker, why do I feel like I'll be causing all the trouble?
What can I say? I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Luckily for you, I'm both.
Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Thank you.
No, no! Fire! Out! Huh. Trust me now?
You've brought me one step closer to my love. It's a good start.
Who is this love you keep mentioning?
The most beautiful being in existence. With a face so fair, to gaze upon it is to forget all others. Perhaps you've heard of her. Aphrodite.
I didn't take you for a poet.
She brings it out in me.
I bet you I could inspire a verse or two.
You sound like Persephone, always trying to make me forget Aphrodite.
All right, what's next?
Not here. Come find my camp in Iapetos' ruins. Before you go, Persephone has overseers and torches of Hypnos across Elysium. If we're going to weaken her influence, we must destroy them. And we're going to need all the help we can get.
It's about time I go meet the infamous Persephone.